my physiological state and the outcome of my activity. The fact is that all of us have that ability. You and I are generators of agents, powerful emotional life force of energy. To harness and direct that energy is to become a master of your own mind, body, and physiology.
Wow! Brian here. 30 reps in. 32 reps in, ladies and gentlemen, get behind Brian. That is our opening team competitor, Andres Ramon. At 19 reps. 21. He's going to try for another 22. Finding a second win here. One, go. Down the floor they go. Man number two of the day. This one is for time. One, 35, went out of the sled, and we got our first competitor coming back the other way. Again, down here, the flip on the way back. We got a back step. Either row or a little back. A little still there for our leader, but we'll see if we can hang on. It's been a 30-second kick. Looking for the top time, we're going to set the bar for our coming winner. That is Adrena Good, almost there. 50 seconds in at the end of the set, that's a line. With a time of 53 seconds. 53 seconds. And we're opening the winning. And five. Ladies and gentlemen, we can do that score right here on the far side. A transition there in the all black and keep on going. And a final ball 20 seconds in. The best undoubtedly faster than the goal. Just no matter how fast, how long he'll get hit. In 30 seconds here. A slip there for Ashley in the day. Driving. Trying to steer that sled. And the turnaround on both of them here. 15 seconds in. Only three is the score to beat. Jody in the final round of the green athlete shirt. It's going to be both between Jody and the opposite end. And the blue easily for 25 seconds in. 40 seconds in. And the field stops in 45 seconds in.
Let's go! Out.